logistics are as yet undecided. Go in how you like, but go in with a good supply of ammunition, armor, and maybe even explosives. It's gonna get kinda heavy. Like I said before, the airfield is under Vago's control. They're using the plane to make trafficking runs across the border. That means it's already set up to take Reshkovsky out of the country. Limited radar visibility, plausible cover story, it's perfect. Don't let the fact that there are a bunch of angry drug dealers waiting for you affect how you go in. Or, actually do. Some more background on the Vagos. Okay. Globalized, multinational, decentralized criminal network. Their principal interest is in drug trafficking, but they've diversified into mid-level distribution, end-user sales, and trafficking other contraband. You get caught with a kilo of coke, they throw the book at you. You're caught with a quart of capybara semen, it's a slap on the wrist. And the market for large endangered rodent ejaculate is lucrative. Most of the Vagos upper management is shot callers, if you like, are already incarcerated here in the States and throughout Central and Latin America. They run the network on cell phones, and it's a relatively flat hierarchy at the top. So if you cut one head off, there's six more waiting to bite. Not that I want to dismantle any criminal networks. As you know, I'm a criminal myself. I just like to do my homework. Criminal homework. The prison angle's gonna help us sell our raid on Bolingbroke. It's not something that they would do, but it's the kind of thing the authorities believe that they would do, which is all that really matters. You get me? Okay. Okay, I'm reading you close to the airfield. Remember, once you engage these bastards, there's only one way this is going. Make a plan, then execute, and no matter how good the plan is, expect sustained resistance. Maintaining the integrity of the plane is the priority here. Don't rush this. Looks like a shit show down there. Clear the airstrip before you think about taking that bird into the sky. If the plane gets shot up, we're back to Alpha.
Amigos! Necesitamos ayuda! I get your ass!
traffic's telling me you're airborne. Bring it to the airport and you're done. The rest of the team's going to clean up the Vagos. Pilot, come in. Is there any cargo on the plane? Drugs? Guns? Wild animals? I guess if you're flying, you haven't been charged by a coked-up crash of rhinos. You know, last week, three customs officers died from spider bites after opening a Marabunta Grande shipment of untaxed coca-bola wood. What lesson can you take from this? It ain't the size of the dog in the fight, it's the amount and toxicity of the venom in the dog's sack. Yeah, unless the dog is really effing big, then you're screwed anyway. So, look out for creepy crawlies, and any drugs on that plane belong to me. Man, I love selling drugs. I am a criminal, after all. My team's waiting at LSIA. Can we hurry this up, please? We need to clean this up quick, so leave the area as soon as you've handed over the plane. Ground team did well. I don't expect any more Vagos activity in that part of the state for a day. 6 hours, minimum. So long, let's do this.
Take care of this.